So what are these clouds? These clouds are defining Psalms 104 and 3. It said, who maketh the beams of his chambers in the waters, who maketh the clouds his chariot, right? Who walketh upon the wings of the wind, right? And here we go with the scripture that we just read in Hebrews.